Yo, what's good, guys? We're back again with another banger. Today I got a 7 kilo haul. I haven't posted in a while, but I have lots of videos coming soon, so make sure to like, subscribe to get notified when those get uploaded. Also, make sure to join the Discord server for the spreadsheet. I'll link it in the description. And yeah, also, if you need any help or you want me to find any item links, then you can message me on there. Alright, so I shipped it out with GD EMS to Australia. It took 6 days, which is super good. It also cost $95, and I also asked them to fold the boxes up to save space. So here's the time lapse of me putting together. I also put up my stats on the screen, but yeah, let's get into the video. Alright, as you can probably see, we do have some Jordan 3s. I don't know why they got the basic thing in there. These are like $25. So they come with a hang tag, all these labels. They do look pretty good. The leather's quite hard. Feels nicer. This is sole. These came into the warehouse with a stain in them, which is a bit annoying. But I shipped them out anyway. Smell weird as. Also the inside. It's like quilted like it should be, but it's meant to be like silky. But this is kind of rough, so. These are like, nah, for the price, these are pretty good. Right, next item. Here we got another pair of shoes. Alright, so as you can tell by the bag, these are Bapes. So we got the Bapes the dust bag. It's pretty sick. And then, damn, the Bapes themselves. These aren't my size, these are small. These look really nice. It's got like the leather thing. This leather is so shiny. I'm trying to look for any obvious flaws. Toe box looks pretty good. Bape's on the sole. Yeah, these look really nice. Here we got the other one. Yeah, these feel super good as well. And then we got a little Bape tag. Very nice. I'm not sure what this is. Oh yeah, these are, I was looking for some like cargo shorts. These are like $6, so I was like, check them out. So the material was like, I don't know, it's like kind of canvas. It was like waterproof material, it feels nicer. It's got the zips. That zip does look pretty fucked there. But, feel quite good. It's got a buckle up waistband. Has zips under here. They look pretty good. They look massive though. Now for $6, these look pretty good. Alright, here we got a Stussy t-shirt. This one's from Husky. Alright, so this is like $12 from Husky. It looks the best Stussy t-shirt, that's so nice. So, got the right labels. Got this in a size large. Yeah. Stussy old school. It's like this weird, like, almost like glow in the dark green color. Yeah. Oh, it looks nicer. Very good. I know what these are. Alright, here we got some $9 Yeezy slides. I did ship these out without the box because the box is very heavy and it's not the best box. But yeah, these look super nice. Got the Adidas. Does have the Yeezy on the inside. Can't really see it there. And the other one. Yeah, these look good. These are super comfortable as well. Nice. Alright, next up. Another Stussy tee from Husky. This one's like an 8-ball one. Yeah, so this one's like $12. I had this one in the past, so it was too small. So I got a bigger one. Size large. Got a tag.
the Nike 8-ball on the back as well. And these blanks are like super soft. Yeah, they're very comfortable. Very good. All right. Here we got Broken Planet tee. This one's from Hot Dog. All right, so this is like super nice. It's like 15 bucks. But yeah, so I already have one on the channel because it was too small. So I got a bigger size. Yeah, you definitely need a size down because this is a size small. But the prof print looks so nice. Like it's, damn. Into the abyss. Like super soft, like 3D. Very good. All right, here we got this Carhartt side bag. This is like $6. For the bag itself. Heaps of pockets. Zip's kind of stuck. Now the zips feel really high quality. It's got heaps of pockets, damn. Okay. And then, yeah, it's got the strap here. But nah, for the price, it's like really good. Nice. Alright, here we got another Stussy tee. This one's about like $9 as well. It's like a basic black one. It's from Husky as well, size large. Stussy Paris. And then Stussy Paris in the back. Yeah, so it's very basic, but very clean and white tags. Yeah, everything looks good. Great. Alright, here we have, I think this is, it's like a Patagonia bag. This is like $7, so check it out. Damn, it's like hella big. It's made of just like kind of vintage material. Got these nice zippers. $60. So on the inside, decent amount of space, and then another zipper. What does that say? Ultra light black hole sling. And then, oh yeah, there's a big one down the side here. So, doesn't feel high, like super high quality, but that's because of material, is a label. But for $7, this feels really nice. I've got two more items left. Here we got a diesel belt. This is like $4. Comes this nice suede bag. Here's the belt itself. Really good packaging. Damn, okay. The buckle itself is like very high quality metal. These all look really good. And then I think this just goes into the holes like that. Nah, this looks good. Okay. Alright, the final item. We got some Birkenstock Bostons. Now these are about $13, I think. And is there a new length? Just want to test them. The sole feels super nice. All right. Labels. Suede. Quite thick, actually. And then we got a little buckle on the side. And then we got the other shoe. This looks really good as well. Great.
I hope you guys enjoyed the haul. Make sure to like and subscribe as it helps a lot. Also, all the links will be in the Discord, which I have linked to my channel profile in the description down below. And until next time, peace.